There were six cowboys in here a minute ago.
Oh my god. What am I doing here? Hey baby, don't leave. This isn't a one night stand, I promise. I said fucking listen to me. Baby? Oh. Don't move. I said don't fucking move. Come on. Yeah. Later. Welcome back. Some more GTA. Finally playing it again, because I'm an asshole and like to play games and forget to record them. Bitch.
I tried, Trevor! They were here for you! Here for you!
Who was here?
Them bikers! After you killed Johnny Kay?
Oh my god.
They damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my head, damage my soul! This statue here of impotent rage? This fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it! Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity-leather, chapped-wearing fucking assholes!
Who?
They're assholes, Trevor, they are! They're chapped-wearing assholes!
Wait, you little shit! Whoa! Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch, wife, two kids, 45, find him?
Los Santos, it's a big place, Trevor, there's lots of people!
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron. Shall we go?
Come on, man.
I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek! Huh? The fucking cheek.
That statue is used.
Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
That statue is used in one of the missions in the heist. In GTA Online. But.
I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you. I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? TP Industries. Ammunition. Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor.
Take whatever you want, Trevor. I can't afford another fire.
That sniper on your wall looks like it'll do the job. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? There's the necessary magnification. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit, Cletus.
Is this a sniper rifle? Alright.
Run, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Shut up.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are.
Did I get it wrong? I'm waiting at the water tower.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Up here.
I can tell from up here. Well, here we go.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Dude, just wait another night.
This is your moment, Ronald. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right, right. Got it.
Now, relax. The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor? Over by the road.
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Whoa. Sneaky, sneaky. Goodness. What does it look like?
Hold up! There's a guard standing under the control tower!
Okay.
Good kill, Trevor!
Hurry it up, Ronnie!
Where are you?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot! Maybe if you shoot those lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious!
There's one! And there's the other.
Lights off! Good. Now don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
Okay. Come on, dude.
Hold fire. We gotta see what he's up to.
Come on, man.
If the man wants to pay his respects, I ain't one to cut that short.
Boom!
You should have seen the look on his face! Wait! A guy came out of the control tower! Get him quick!
Where is he?
Woo! Down he goes!
Oh my
god! Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way! Clean shot, Trev!
Actually missed that one.
Another guy's coming out of the tower! Must be looking for the one you shot!
Oh shit!
So long, sailor!
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared!
Stop being a little bitch!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
I'm on it! But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think! I can hear him! Someone's coming out the far door, man! Shoot! The guy had a buddy in the building! He's come out!
Now he's dead.
Kill, Trevor!
Explosion!
I'm fixing it! Don't let him sneak up on me, okay? And watch out for the tank! It'll go up if you hit it!
Oh, shit.
He's coming! He's gonna get me before I finish!
Oop, nope.
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get them guns when they got tactical superiority.
If I hit the chopper, everyone's gonna know we're here.
Try and hit the pilot when he's settled. They might think he crashed. Might they?
They might.
I can't see the pilot.
You're gonna talk that pilot, boss? Shot for you.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, job well done. Boom. fucking guns. Where are you? Taking you to freaking
successfully delivered, Ron. Now
let's
remember,
do this.
You beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
We're gonna make some coin from that hardware, boss.
TP Enterprises are raising guidance, and the Lost MC are posting unexpectedly soft projections for the coming quarter.
They're getting everything that's coming to them.
A vast criminal conspiracy like the Lost MC shouldn't let a goon like Johnny K represent them.
He was a man past his prime. I heard he used to be serious.
Few hard stamps to the head knocked the seriousness right out of him.
Sure did. But before that, I mean, back in Alderney.
Man was weak for Crystal, weak for Ashley, man was weak. Shouldn't have spoken to me like that.
He shouldn't have. He was a fool, and you corrected him.
More like kills him.
Do that again.
Stay low.
Okay. There we go.
I think that was adequate restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might. Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
Don't have time to dwell on that now. Because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries.
Trevor looks like he does math every day.
Material innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
Yeah. I do it every day. Don't worry. I already know this. I don't need to know this. That sounds good. Ooh, for sale. Yeah, I don't have money, Ron. God damn it. God damn you, Ron. Still lying low. God damn you. And the Chinese are here.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid
what?
We want to go down a different path.
What? But
we want to explore other opportunities.
Yes.
Shut the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work.
I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader.
All right, so me too, man. Everyone.
Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys and fuck them!
Do kiss later. Let's do this! Time to fuck up some people and do this every night.
This music's all fucking wrong! That's what I'm looking for!
That's hilarious. But I like that song, man. Get the fuck out of the way. Let's do this! I don't even know if you guys can hear the music.
Trevor Phillips!
Elwood O'Neill! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
Shut
that
up.
Wide-eyed idiot was mine.
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done.
Oh, shit.
All of them inbred hillbilly twats.
Let's do this.
Shit for brains. I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
All right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred.
Shift. Oh, damn. Well, shit.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you. Kill you!
Where are the fucking guards, man? Fuck you guys!
Operation.
Here I come, you pricks!
Shut him down right now!
Get your own fucking business!
No! God fucking damn it.
Any brothers you got? Are you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cooking.
Double kill.
You're all dead!
Damn it, I'm
fucking
out!
Fucking guard this fucking place! Here I come! I'm coming for you! Take over! For time!
You stay out there! We'll stay in here!
You motherfucker!
Are you trying to shot?
Hey,
move it
oh,
back,
shoot.
Fellas!
Cut the size.
Come on!
Come on, show your moves! Hold on, let me leave for a second then.
Fucking O'Neal!
Got some help.
How about a merger, you prick?
Did you ever say that?
You motherfucker!
Get that motherfucker out!
You got shot!
It's over!
Get the fuck out of my way.
You gonna be bare?
Pretty shitty place.
Keep him upstairs! Shit! He's in the lab!
Don't come in!
Look at this!
Oh.
Come on!
do this.
See what's left when I'm done.
That's a horrible looking penis.
Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Guys, don't look at explosions. Ah! Fuck yeah. Let's go. We did it. That was freaking amazing. See what else we can do. Trevor. Oh my goodness. What's that type of car doing here? Faggot. Don't run away from me.
Get back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townley living in LS. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten.
What?
I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe. She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I looked through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo! Yeah. Oh, shit.
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know.
Sorry.
Run, you little bastard. Get out here. We're going to Los Santos.
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored.
What?
I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Oh.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Maybe.
So we're heading to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
Where are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bumped in with his girlfriend someplace on Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but... it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to burn and avenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to...
Shut up. You don't get to say shit. Oh, damn. Look at that lightning. It's so realistic.
Camp's up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Sticky bombs.
Okay.
Hey, what's that? Something's up. Get out of town, you assholes.
Well, you better stop leaving.
The Lost aren't welcome here.
Stop inviting me.
Now that that's over, let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Gotta go, okay? I heard about the banging and screaming, but then not the nice kind.
Yeah, it went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the Lost no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
Yeah, man.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead,
Who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? In a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete. Trevor,
lube up your eye hole, fucker. Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh?
What?
I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill.
Please, don't turn me into anything. I just want to be Wade. Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I am.
You're an idiot. Again.
Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story, if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well,
Canada.
In the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
What?
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or a hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
Oh, shit.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate on the road.
But Trevor!
Hey!
Aw.
Hey, I want to hear the story too.
Right there. Los Santos. The end of the fucking earth.
Oh! Get! So, this is Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
I don't know about that. What? Fuck you. Time to look at the town.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. Been nearly 10 years, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? Motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you. You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck?
Are we really gonna shit on this doorstep?
Cousin Floyd don't live here.
The kids know that shit.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
Floyd's over in Vespucci Beach. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
What?
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt and despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
It is.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but you didn't hear that from me. Wow. And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls, and the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit, and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Did all the names just change, or am I missing something?
Shut up! And then the fat ugly troll came back from the dead.
Oh, we're near Floodcast. I seen it on iPhone maps. I'll give you directions.
But what's the story, man?
Go straight on here. Keep it straight now. It's a rag up here. It's straight here.
Shut the fuck up, man.
This is the place. I think it is, at least. Floyd! Floyd! It's up here, Trevor!
Let me jack off for a bit. That was amazing. Alright, let's go.
Floyd, it's me, Wade!
Who?
Me, Wade, your cousin!
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck! Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink!
Oh, you, Wade! I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking
yeah, man.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was called in Evelyn's bed.
Ooh. That was never true.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You have drinks.
I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
Okay. It won't be as a safe house very long. Oh, we can switch now. Fuck yes. Well, I guess that's it for today. Come on, look at the camera, Trevor. No, I want your dad.